Mr. Hawke, you also had some things to say about the education budget.
Well, I think the cuts in education are just horrendous. This is the last area in which you should be cutting expenditures, because we must educate our young people both academically and in the technical area, and of course in this context it's important to emphasise the importance of science and research, and to be cutting money out in those areas is short-sighted in the extreme.